Alright everyone, this is Nick from NICKRICK Games, and today we're here to do our very first Pokemon Go episode. Right, Cammy?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Alright everyone, well, I wasn't able to use the actual game footage because it was way too loud and you could barely hear me. That will be improved on in the future, so I'm just going to be talking over when I see a Pokemon or I'm about to catch it. I'll basically just explain my frustration catching it because I was still pretty new to this game. I've gotten a lot better now, so yeah. Past me, take it away. I wasn't really in the mood to catch the Taurus because I already had like three at the time, so no to that. I found a Cyndaquil and it was my very first one, so I was very excited and pumped because Cyndaquil was one of my favorite starters for quite some time, and I always just owed it respect to it, so I was very excited for that, so I really needed to film that one. And hell yeah, I caught it. Even though I used a Great Ball. I used to use so many Pokeballs and Great Balls. Like, I wasted so many because I just sucked. Like, very bad. Oh my god. Alright, also, like, when I caught this Eevee, I wanted to get all the Eevee evolutions and a day, but because last time when I used to play this, I was able to get all of them in a day. I didn't, though. I got all of them in a span of 2 days, and they added two since the last time I played the game, which was Leafeon and Glaceon, but now I have all of them, which is like for like you guys will be able to see in my next Pokemon Go video. It's definitely gonna be fun to make more of these, and I also saw Torchic, so I was like, fuck it. Just gonna catch it for no fucking reason.
You fucking gritty bastard. You goddamn running piece of shit, get in the ball. Oh my god, that took way too long. Fuck yeah, I got it.
So I'm thinking about starting some top 10 videos. Those should be actually really fun because one, I'll actually be able to give my opinion on my favorite games and everything, and like that should add like more variety to my channel. And like I also like always wanted to do them ever since I started doing YouTube, and I just never thought I was able to do them because I suck at editing. Fuck you. So that should be very fun for me. So like, and I hope you guys enjoy that too, because that should be fun. All
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue, like him inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette, and everything is blue for him.
So I'm actually very excited because this is going to be my very first raid that I ever did. And it was very exciting for me because, like, I always wanted to do raids. When I saw Pokemon Go get updated as the time has gone by, and I was just very upset that I wasn't able to do them because I lost my Pokemon Go account. But now that I have it again, I was very excited to finally try one to see how it is. So that was pretty cool. It could have been a better Pokemon, but whatever, I'll take what I can get. I don't know why shinies are so fucking rare in this game. You ever find one, you're a lucky son of a bitch. I hope you know that. And honestly, if you were one of those people who found a shiny Pokemon, I fucking respect the shit out of you. Because, like, those are rare as fuck, and I only have a few as it is, and it just really sucks. Here we go, you lucky bastards. You guys are all going to be able to see something very special. You guys are going to be able to see my very first raid ever. So, yippee for you guys. You guys should be honored. Like, you guys should be given a medal for how lucky you guys are. This is rare shit. Alright, I'm going to put in my raid pass. It's 70 fucking seconds. That's bullshit.
Why did we go wrong?
All right, we're almost in. 15, 14, 13, 12, 69. Damn it. I don't know how to count. But 4, 7, 6, 9. Damn it. All right, let's see this furry. Gotta kick this furry's ass. Go. Go. Like, I'm the only one. Am I the only one who's realized that that's actually kind of how Luigi sounds in the video games? Like when he does that triple jump or whatever the fuck he does, and he sounds like he's basically having an orgasm. It's kind of funny. Wow, I'm using such a small Pokemon compared to such a big boy. You catch my drift? Jesus Christ, that was big. Am I the only one who's noticed, like, Pokemon's names are, like, very odd? Like, for example, Piplup, like, how the hell do they come up with this shit? Like, seems like someone who has tinnitus is just, like, hearing this shit 24/7, and he's in, like, a mental asylum in one of those jackets, and he's just screaming random shit, like, pinwheels, angry fish, and they just write those notes down, like, ooh, that's a good one. And then, boom, Pokemon. I think I just ruined like 90% of people's childhoods with that remark, so kind of sorry for that, but also I'm still standing by that remark. It's very true. Oh, I got them dangles. Ooh, can't catch me, bitch. Too fast. I'm just gonna let Cam take care of this while I just do all the hard work and move around so I can just take credit for the kill. See? Boom! That was complete teamwork. I did most of the work, clearly. It just, yeah, I guess Cam kind of helped, but, well, whatever. I clearly carried that. Carried that team like there's no tomorrow. Ooh, rare candy. Some pretty rare shit right there. It's almost like it's in the name. Ooh, 13 premier balls. That's a lot of balls. Oh, damn. See if I can get... Nope. And I'm gonna bury it. I'm gonna throw. And I miss. Never mind, I got it. One roll. Two roll. Fuck me. This thing better not run away or I'm gonna piss my pants. And I mean that. Not just because of the sadness I will be feeling, but also because I'm kind of tempted. Because I have not gone to the washroom in about 3 hours. Fucking hell. This bitch doesn't want to stay in. I wonder what the CP is going to be. CPP? Sorry. Ooh, a nice throw. That has to be an in. Has to be. One roll. Two roll. Fuck! Okay, goddammit. I almost... maybe if I flip the ball more, I'll have a higher chance of catching it! Brilliant! I'm sorry for being a smartass. But also not. What's this bastard gonna be doing now? Why am I stalling? I should just fucking throw the ball. But if I throw the ball, then... You know, fuck it. Okay, let's go. One. Damn it! I'm not doing so good on this. Fucking goddamn, I'm just gonna bury it. Here we go. Great throw. This one has to be it. One roll. Two roll. Three roll! Hell yeah! Fucking put that shit on your calendars, you pipsqueak fucks. You uncultured bitches. I just got a Pokemon. First raid. Put that in the thumbnail of this video. I'm probably just gonna take a selfie with a Pokemon. Ooh, another raid pass. Hell yeah. I did it, guys. We did the first raid. Oh my god. Am I the only one who's noticed, like, I need to stop talking like that. But am I the only one who's noticed, like, when you're nervous, you usually tend to do really stupid shit? Like, one time, I swear to fucking god, I was really nervous when I was about to go on stage for a play, and I was ending up rubbing my nipples for a sec. I'm like, what the fuck? Because my friend caught me as well, so that didn't really go well for me.
Little story about me.
Hell yeah, I found a sweet weirdo, by the way, guys. So let's catch this motherfucker. One. Damn it. Son of a bitch. You better get in that goddamn ball sweater. Well, yet another weird ass Pokemon name. I wonder if they got that guy from the asylum too. But we'll never know. Fuck yeah, I caught it. And that Sudowoodo was probably like one of my favorite Pokemon of all time. Like, I just fucking love the guy. Ooh, I'll take that. There's so many Pokemon here. Jesus Christ. Ooh, an Onix. That's pretty hot. Wait, why the fuck did I just do that? See, like, look how bad I am with, like, keeping Pokeballs and shit. Terrible at it. There's a doggy. I'm looking at a dog. It's staring at me. Oh, God, someone call the ambulance! Oh, okay. So, today, I was at my brother's hockey game, and someone, like, got, like, completely body-checked by one of the players, and she was on the ground. And her knee was completely out of socket. It was like, you could see it like coming out of like, you could see it starting to like poke out of the skin. It was so disturbing and gross. I felt so bad for the girl. Cause like, and she didn't even cry. She took it like a fucking champ. I would have been like bawling if that was me. Like, it was so scary and weird to see that happen. Like, someone had to call 911 and like, they had to like pause the game for a good 20 minutes. Like, oh. It was so weird. Like, has anyone else, like, gone through something like that? They had to experience, like, someone else, like, have, like, a popped socket or something and had to see someone, like, deal with that or something? I have popped my toes out of socket before. I have done that because of martial arts. And I just have to pop them back in and tape them up when I get home. Maybe not the smartest way to deal with it, but at the time it seemed smart, so. Not the sharpest tool in the shed, like Smash Mouth once said. And yeah, they got a gulp, and that big mouth fucked, he can eat my dick any day. Why is there so many goddamn Pokemon here? Ooh, a Treecko. I like Treecko's design. Sceptile's clearly the best one out of the three evolution state for Treecko, Grovyle, and Sceptile. Just, Treecko's still cool. He's second. Grovyle is my least favorite out of all of them, but Grovyle's still pretty cool. The names are weird, but still, what Pokemon isn't? That's basically what they're made for. And they're very iconic, too. Like, I don't care how old I get, I'll always be into Pokemon. It's just a very respectable franchise, and it was very well thought of. It took a lot of time, and, like, it's a very good game. Ooh, a great throw. With a great ball. Oh my god, I'm so funny. That's my comedy at its peak. Alrighty, ooh, let's catch that guy. He kind of looks like one of my family members. Like, the only reason why I say that is because they're depressed as fuck, and they always look angry or sad. Like, they don't know what emotion they want to express. They don't want no. Oh my fucking god, quit jumping! Jesus Christ. They can't tell what their emotion is. They can't tell if they want to be, like, depressed and just, like, want to feel like killing themselves today. Or they want to be angry and, like, let every little thing piss them off. Like, when they're like one of those people who stub their toe on their chair and literally just push it to the ground and start beating the shit out of it. Finally! That guy was a bitch to catch. Oh yeah, I used to have a Shroomish Pokemon card.
I wonder if he's coughing right now.
God damn, I'll shut up now.
Ooh, that's a good spell.
One roll. Two roll. Three rolls.
Ooh, la la.
So nice, nice, very nice. Okay. It's pretty good coughing. Well, it's not good for you. Okay, I'll shut up. Fucking dad jokes now. Well, I did do a lot in this episode, so you know, I think that's as good a time as any to call it for an episode, so I'll probably like exit out of the video and all that after I put my Pokemon in this very nice gym, but I'm going to do that. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll probably say goodbye in probably 0.1 second. Alright guys, thank you guys all so much for watching. It was a great episode of Pokemon Go, I loved it. This is going to be a full-on series. So, to commemorate the first episode, my boy Cam, and also say hi David,
what's up?
So, he's going to be evolving his shiny Onix, I'll show you guys in a sec, and he's going to evolve it just so we can finish it.
But it just caught?
Yeah. He just got it today, and he's pretty good in that. Alright, so let's get ready into this.
Alright.
That's
that
nice. That's
beautiful.
A nice color.
That's amazing.
That is,
I think it would be that Poppy Odie.
That's perfect.
Well, I'm gonna pop it. Alright,
well, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. The next video, probably, Froakie's gonna definitely gonna be in it. So, watch out for his swearing.